Hit him! Let's go! No. The better fireball.
Oh, there you are, Nephew. Yo! Jacked!
Alright, we're gonna run a set with Nuckledu Day. I'm trying to follow him, but why is he... Why aren't we just sitting down at a setup? Bruh. Where is he going?
He actually did follow me. I was such a troll. Alright, yo, my bad. Let's go play.
Bro, why is he faster than me too? Man made me run like a whole marathon for that. Alright, we're gonna run a 1-5. Everyone says Guile is broken. I played a couple of Guiles the first beta. Haven't really run into very many Guiles this beta. And you know, it's Nuckledu. Guile is kind of his character, you know? Bro, I got knocked down. Well, I didn't mean to bring out. That's not good. Oh, I tried DP. Okay. Bro, that was mad fast.
Yeah, that shit's like a bullet.
We're getting warmed back up because I took a break. I can't get in. Okay, that first game was warm up. Oh, I'm not dead. That button is insane too. All of Guile's buttons just go way too far. That one wasn't perfect. Come on, dude. Bruh. Everything is an anti-air. Yeah, I just need two EXs and I think we win. Bro, this is just not fair. It's in front of me, what am I supposed to do? Okay, we got Feng Shui Engine. Let's make something happen. That's the main problem with Guile. His buttons just go too far. I mean, also, the zoning is very oppressive. But the buttons, especially.
No, what? Damn it.
Oh! Oh, I think that was death. My cross fierce didn't come out. Yeah, that's some good damage. Damage. This is not great.
Yo, come on! Why do I always get punished for that?
Bro, how does that recover? Bro, that button is... That was the front?! Oh, I thought I was behind him. This is not good. DP. Alright, we gotta get at least one game.
Oh, perfect parry! Damn it.
Okay, okay, we got one, we got one. Okay, okay. I think once we start getting the hang of parrying the heavy kicks, I think this is a lot easier. What do you realistically expect me to do here? Okay. Oh, the zoning's just too good. Bro, that goes over the crouch medium kick too. DP. Hit him! Oh, let's go! No. The better fireball. Bro, can we bring this back? Bro, that counter hit combo is so annoying. think he could have punished. The crash from him kick is like minus 6.
The risk of not just trying to perfect parry all the time.
Super. Oh, shh. Is he gonna spend it? Oh, bro, that goes over all the lows. I'm not used to that going over my buttons. I feel like it doesn't do that normally. I was getting the hang of it. I think maybe Guile's not as broken as he seems once you start parrying. Because the reward on a parry is actually insane. Because you get a knockdown and you start your pressure. It's not about the damage on the parry. So yeah, maybe Guile's not as broken. But nevertheless, Dude takes it over me. And his Guile is amazing as always. If you enjoyed the set, leave a like, comment, subscribe down below. I'll see you in the next one.